We'll find the parchments together.
Once again, our story began at the Astral Academy, where young wizards from all over the world gathered to learn magic. Students at the Academy were learning their basic spells under the guidance of the great wizards. They were to completely master their old spells before earning new ones for their spell books. It was time. Time for yet another spell test.
Did we complete the test?
You are all disqualified for advanced studies until further notice. Now you must stay here and practice.
For how long?
Forever, if you must. You'll practice until your magic is safe. Until I'm convinced you're not all walking magical hazards just waiting to explode. That's probably nothing.
So the Astral Academy's mystical spell parchments were scattered into the faraway corners of the world. In all this chaos, however, the clever young students saw an opportunity for some illicit hands-on studying. All they had to do was to go out and collect spells until they had all their 9 parchments.
This must be the craziest thing I've ever done. Let's see. Spellbook, check. Clean robe, check. Lunch for one, check. Travel guides, check. Academy left behind, parchments ahead. monsters aren't smart enough to use these lifts.